Tornado Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 239 pounds, Scorpion.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun. Heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And his partner, from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 239 pounds, Sub-Zero.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
The Boy Wonder has arrived. I can hardly contain myself, fellas.
And from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the best in the world, Shane McMahon.
The eyes of the WWE Universe glued to WrestleMania, where Shane makes memorable moments every time he competes.
Well, he's down to top Mustache Mountain.
Representing Mustache Mountain from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 216 pounds, Trent Seven.
Well, he's a founding member of NXT UK, and he's held NXT tag titles as well.
Extremely well manicured facial hair, unlike Byron and the mess on his face.
He's obviously taking his time getting into the ring.
You ever met somebody who's excited to get punched in the face, Cole? You have to respect what Trent Seven's capable of in the ring, though. This guy is extremely dedicated. Had to cut a drastic amount of weight to compete in the cruiserweight division.
Given all the nonstop action we're about to see, it's going to be easy to get swept away in the excitement.
Enough already.
Sit out slam.
Right across the legs.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by
the big boot. Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's looking a little off balance.
Quickly, the cover!
Thunderous power slam.
In a kick out. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
No! Break his arm. Vicious. Nice counter from Trent Seven. Stretch. On a knee to the jaw. This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb.
Oh, look at this amazing power.
What a twist slam.
He finds a counter for Shane.
I've been witnessing that.
Boom, nice.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Shane McMahon able to avert that.
He's starting to struggle here.
Shane McMahon finds his target with that one.
Drops the leg. This is what you call high risk.
His opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top,
but he doesn't connect.
Another reverse.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
The pin's broken up.
Carefully breaks stop to the arm.
Shane McMahon able to avert that.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh! Ooh! Here's a cover!
Could be it.
1, 2.
Kick to the gut. What are we gonna see here?
And the old cyclone bomb.
Here he goes for the win!
Then he closes it out.
1, 2.
Oh, this is not gonna end well.
Good time to end this.
Finally, it's over.
Here are your winners.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.